Let's have a look at the with connection, a very useful tool to extract objects from your database. Now, with connection is available for two model functions, get1 and search. Essentially, what it does is it extracts not only the objects that you're actually searching for from the database, but also the related data models that you have defined in the data model designer. Now, in our case, in this case, we have users in our database and flights. And one user can have multiple flights. So if we want to extract a specific user, but also all the related flights from the database, we would go to this function, get1user, and in the with connection, we would define a default value of flights. Now the output user data object will now have information, not only about the user itself, but also an array of flights that we'll be able to use with the expand function.